Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I went a little ham with the makeup and I'm liking it. So yeah, I'm just feeling myself lately on these videos. That's a good thing, isn't it? If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. My name is Rafaela. I do beauty, fashion, lifestyle videos. Yeah, if you don't want to miss it, just subscribe. It's free, easy, just do it. Okay, so today I'm going to do my foundation collection. Actually, I tried to film my full makeup collection the other day, but even though I don't have as much makeup as a lot of people, especially here on YouTube, do, I have quite a few things, and it was just a lot of things to talk in just one video, so I thought, well, maybe it's just easier to separate everything and do section by section. By the way, if you're hearing this weird noise, it's just one of my cats in the bathroom doing her thing. But yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. And I don't know why, but I always talk like that. Just, it sounds like a song. And it's just, whoop, whoop. I'm going to start with the foundation I'm using right now. And it's also the same one I talked in my previous videos. Which has been one of my favorite foundations at the moment, which is the Essence Fresh and Fit Awake Makeup with Healthy Glow with Vitamins. No, Healthy Glow with Vitamin Complex and Cranberry Water in the shade 10 Fresh Ivory. This is super light coverage. It's not super matte. It's just it feels like a moisturizer more than a foundation. Actually, it's very, very good for this weather, for this season, because it's just a super light foundation. During summer, I prefer a less matte look than a full-on super matte full face makeup look, if that even makes sense. But yeah, if you are looking for a very affordable, because it's Essence, light coverage and light feeling foundation, this is the one. Moving on to Kiko. I have two foundations from Kiko. I have this skin tone foundation with SPF 15 in the shade Neutral 20. This is my summer super tan foundation because this is super dark for me, obviously. I can only get away using this when I'm super, super tan. This is super light coverage again. It's super lightweight. Next, I have my winter foundation. This is the Kiko Unlimited Foundation with SPF 15 in the shade Warm Rose 01. It says here, this is a long-lasting liquid foundation, perfect makeup all day long. I used to go to work using this foundation and it lasted all day long. It's super nice. It's more of a matte finish, but it's not a uncomfortable matte. The coverage is super, super good too. It isn't full coverage. I'd say a more medium to full coverage. It's very good to build up if you want, you know, if you want more coverage, just do a second layer and you'll be good to go. Super nice, one of my favorite foundations for sure. Next we have the PS Perfect Color Perfect Finish Foundation, medium to full coverage, natural finish, moisturizing vitamin E in the shade Ivory 02. This is from Primark. It was only 3 euros, which is insane for a foundation. This is a very nice foundation. It's not my favorite whatsoever, but for the price I can't really complain because it was just 3 euros. And yeah, the coverage is decent. It does feel a little bit cakey on the face and it doesn't last long. If you are on a budget, I really recommend you to try this. I think if you have dry to normal skin, you can get away with using this for way more hours than I do because I have super oily skin, so it's harder for me to keep the foundation on my face rather than just melting away. Next, we have the Candice Verdanis BB Cream with SPF 35. This is my only BB cream. I think I already talked about this. I'm for sure used this on a previous makeup tutorial. This is from Brazil. I got it there, it's made there. It's fantastic. It really, really holds in my skin, which is amazing, especially in Brazil, because I mean, I don't know why, but I just sweat a lot there. It's super warm, super humid outside, and like it's very hard to keep foundation on your face. And yeah, this was my go-to face product. It's perfect, the coverage is amazing for a BB cream. It's not like you're wearing nothing, which happens a lot with BB creams. They just disappear on your... skin? Face? I don't know. The next product isn't really a foundation, but it's a foundation type of product. No, that doesn't make sense whatsoever, but I'll explain. So this is my Body Shop Shade Adjusting Drops. I use this to lighten up my foundations. Now it's summer, so I can get away with using like normal shades, but for example, the one I'm using right now, I'm Fake 10, and it's still the lightest shade they have. I just find it super hard to find a good shade for me. This foundation is the first foundation I own that actually matches my skin without having to mix something in it. It's time for the companies to just get better shade ranges. It's time. It's just... come on. We need more shades, people. But yeah, this is everything for today's video. Like I said previously, don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you on my next video. Bye!